All right, Julius, first day in full pads. You guys got to hit a little bit. Just talk about that.
It was fun. It was getting acclimated to full pads. I don't know. It's a fun experience. There's a lot of excitement out here. Coaching staff, we're at the same facility right now, so everybody's pretty hyped. We're pretty pretty excited to be here and just get better every day.
When you found out you guys were coming indoors today, it must have been a little bit refreshing for you to know you're going to get out of the weather a little bit.
The heat. Oh, my goodness, the heat. It's tough out there. They actually have air conditioning on, so I was like, you know what, I'm gonna put on, just get a little, just still have a little heat on me, so I have a thermal Under Armour on. So, but I mean, it was real exciting to kind of get away from the monotony of every day, in a sense.
5 days of fall camp under the books. How you feeling?
Tired. But I mean, it's a grind. It's a hustle. We're getting ready for for the season in the fall. So, I mean, everybody's excited. We're just ready to go. Can't wait to play Rutgers.